Ethiopia has more than 100 million population, is 20% urban and 80% rural. So satellite has always played a role, but in particular the broadcasting industry for the last 10 years.
10 years ago, there used to be only one TV station. It was a monopoly by the government, so there was no room for real creativity. We used to sit on somebody else's neighborhood. This was never beneficial for broadcasters.
Previously, the orbital position we use for our TV broadcasting was mixed with North Africa and the Middle East as well. The problem that it created was there was a cultural mix, there was a content mix. With that same orbital position, people get all the content and all the advertisement, even prohibited from the Ethiopian market.
Satellite capacity cost was one of the reasons for all broadcasters to say, why don't we get service in bulk so that we can get that cost cut back. The broadcasters got together and started negotiating with satellite companies. And one of the satellite companies was SES. It came up with a very good solution that said, okay, why don't we actually deliver a signal that is designed for Ethiopia?
Ethiopian broadcasters' job is to create content, but not to worry about the technical delivery of the signal. This is where we at SES have established our presence here in Ethiopia to work closely with them and play the role of the technical enabler and help them deliver the signal in a high definition to their audiences.
በራሳችን ቋንቋ መግባባት ከመንችላቸው ሰዎች ጋራ ቴክኒካል ሰርቪስ የማርኬቲንግ ሰርቪስ እየሰጠን ያለው
They came together and we've sat down with them to actually create a platform that is unique and dedicated for Ethiopia.
So Ethiosat is a free-to-air satellite TV platform where viewers receive this bouquet of channels that are of high quality, high standard and of Ethiopian context.
Not only do they get the entertainment from the broadcasting of our SES satellites, but they also get all the information they need, be it health, the news, and all other relevant information needed to reach to the remotest area of Ethiopia.
As a broadcaster, this whole concept of Ethiosat is very important.
On Ethiosat, we have a dedicated platform for our viewers that would really increase the quality of the content that's produced because the transmission is also high quality, HD.
በጋራ የራሳችንን ፕላትፎርም ዘርግተን በራሳችን በዚህ በዴዲኬትድ በሆነ የሳተላይት መውጫ ስንጠቀም ይሄ የዴዲኬትድ የሆነ የአድቨርታይዝመንት ነው ሼር ማድረግ እንችላለን እዚሁ። ይሄን እንግዲህ ሁሉም ቻናሎች በዚህ በዴዲኬትድ ሳተላይት ወይም ደግሞ አሁን በተፈጠረው ፕላትፎርም መሄዱ ሁሉም ተጠቃሚ ነው የሚሆነው ያስባል።
SES had an agreement with the Association of Ethiopian Broadcasters to co-market the migration process of TV households to NSS-12, which is the satellite where the Ethiosat platform broadcasts from. And then we support the ecosystem by training installers so that they provide high quality installation services. We plan to train more than 2,000 installers across Ethiopia.
As the slogan says for Ethiosat, add color to your world. Ethiosat is bringing different shades of colors of the Ethiopian culture.
We're excited about Ethiosat. We help them not only distributing the signal, but the likes of content management, the playout, content aggregation, from end-to-end solution, and we support them.
Our engagement with SES has not been as a client service provider engagement. We feel like we are partners. Ethiosat becomes a new neighborhood, our neighborhood. Umba, umba,